All right, guys, what is up? It's your boy Skinny Tree Frog, and look, I finally got my webcam going. So with that being said, excuse the mess in the background. You know, I've been moving. So still trying to get everything set up, but I'm just so happy to get this webcam. I'm so happy to show my face on YouTube and continue playing this game, you know, because I know it's littered with bugs, but hey, I mean, if you look past all the bugs, it's still kind of fun, you know, with all the mayhem and everything. So let's go ahead and get into it. I'm getting ready to start. Well, I'm driving to the next mission right now. As you can see, you know, I don't really pay attention to roads. I like to drive off the path. It's just much faster. I mean, look at that. Very, very quick. The sad part is this mission I recorded before, but then the game crashed, unfortunately. So then when I got back into the game, I had to start the mission all over again. Because once you start a mission, there's like the checkpoints that you get are only for when you die. But if your game shuts down or anything, you got to restart the whole mission all over again, which is super frustrating. But it's all right. Let's go ahead and do this.
Where is everyone?
I didn't need everyone. Just you.
Because I'm the only one who could get it done.
Sure, let's go with that.
Sergio, huh?
You're familiar with Panteros?
I mean, my roommate's one of them, so yeah. Oh, don't give me that look. Rent's expensive.
Is this gonna be a problem?
I mean, per the roommate code, I'm gonna have to fold a laundry for 2 weeks, but beyond that, I'm golden. What are they moving?
Antiquities, mostly. The Nawali was waiting to sync up with them before he was captured.
You mean before we captured him?
I'm pretty sure you were about to die when I came along and saved your ass.
And yet, if I hadn't stalled him, he would have got away. So, you're welcome. Do you want it to look like an accident or a statement?
What?
Well, I'm assuming you want me to make the convoy disappear.
No, I want you to follow it.
So I can kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
So we know where they're going.
Sure, and then I kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
No, then you will report back to me, I will arrive with the team, and you will go home and hit the showers before you have a chance to fuck it up.
You think I can't do this?
I think you like getting a paycheck. Follow the convoy. Don't fuck it up.
I'm being real with you guys. I kind of wanted to skip the cutscene, but I was like, nah. I'm like, you guys might want to see it, so I'm going to let it play out.
Marshall.
Now, I did look at some videos about this game. They said, like, if you have your settings a certain way, it can prevent the game from crashing. I need to go back and rewatch that video. I got to find that video again,
hey,
actually.
There. Name's JR. We about to see some action?
Nope. Orders are to follow the convoy, observe its activity, and report back.
Seriously? The convoy's right there. You know, I heard about you. I'm a little bit of a maverick myself. Two crazy badasses like us, we're not gonna mix it up?
No. My friends are counting on me to get my performance bonus. I can't afford to screw it up. We don't engage. We just observe and report.
Looks like them motorcycles are falling back.
Probably just drop something.
You gonna just let him shoot at us?
Quinn was very clear on not engaging.
If we don't do something, all we're gonna observe and report is getting dead.
Aye, just this once.
That's how I like to ride.
All right, so yeah, let me go ahead and start shooting at these. Well, he needs to get in closer. Shoot the bikes.
That was just luck.
Yeah.
Back on track. From here out, observe and report.
Actually, real quick. Is it controls? Yeah. Turn vibration down. The vibration, like, really vibrates. Kind of annoying.
You gotta take this kind of fire forever.
Our orders are to follow them.
No can do. Unless you want to take that thing out.
God damn it. Getting closer.
Wait. What are you doing?
Taking out the turret.
From the roof?
No, from the truck. Get me closer.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
I thought you said you were a maverick.
A little bit. I said a little bit.
Ah. Yeah, let's go ahead and take down this turret. Let's go.
What's up? You got more incoming.
No, come on. I was almost done. As long as I'm here. Damn it.
Snoopy? Why am I seeing gun gunfire at the back of that convoy.
When? Well, there were motorcycles and then a turret, and one thing led to another.
Well, that was it.
You don't sound mad.
Did you honestly think I would send one car after a convoy that size? You're just a distraction. We got a drone following these motherfuckers.
Wait, you use me as bait?
That's the job you were born for. Mission accomplished. Now finish what you're doing and get out of there.
JR, pick me up.
I can't get close. That truck's on fire.
Shit.
Looks like I'm jumping.
Fuck, the car's on fire. Yes.
Come on, I got him.
This one's burning too.
I thought I ordered you to retreat.
Honest to God, I am trying.
Well, as distractions go, you're exceeding expectations.
What?
Great. Can
what
you
just happened?
Put that in my performance review.
You lost, Marshal.
Nah, you're not stabbing me. Did he really just say GG?
Sometimes you gotta go forward to fall back.
I am dying. There we go. How about to say?
Over here! Jump!
Finally, let's follow orders and fall back.
Oh man, that shot down my drone.
Shit.
Oh, he ready.
Sergio, don't fall. Don't fall back.
Motherfuck.
You try to lose him, I'll keep him off.
Oh, nah.
Asses.
He has an armor plated monster truck. Nah, you going down. I can't shoot the tires. Oh, the tires are bulletproof. What? The front's not bulletproof, though.
He's charging us. Shoot him. Shoot him.
I am shooting him. I don't even think his health is going down.
Again. Push him back.
Nobody steals from Sergio.
All right, he's on fire now.
Blowing up my six.
Back off, asshole.
See your way out. Keep your head down. It's gonna be tight.
You about to crush us.
Oh, shit.
Oh, never mind.
You think that guy's compensating for something?
Don't count him out. It'll take more than a car wreck to kill that sumbitch.
Okay. Time to finally get the fuck out of here. What is that?
Sandstorm. We're going in.
Come in, newbie.
Gwen, we hear you. We're falling back.
Negative. The drone is down. I need eyes on that convoy. I'm giving you field command.
Fuck, really?
Do what you gotta do. Follow the lead truck until it stops, then radio.
JR, let's get him. Kid gloves are off.
The kid gloves were on?
Why am I running into a sandstorm? What am I seeing? What? Are they really shooting me now? Oh, come on. There we go.
I can't see them. They can't see me, right? Nothing.
They can definitely see me, unfortunately.
See him.
All right. That was annoying.
We got a problem here.
Be more specific.
Sand's clogging up my intake. We're losing speed.
Great. Just get me in the leapfrog range, then fall back.
That's suicide.
I got us this far, didn't I?
I don't want to be a maverick no more.
All right, let's play some leapfrog. Let's go. No. Let me jump.
You're about to get stomped.
Are those turrets connected by a hitch? Drive me to that flatbed or I will shoot you in the fucking face.
What kind of 007 stuff is this?
Let's see a drone do this.
It's just one fucking person.
All right, that has to be a bug.
I got field command now, shit.
Unless I'm shooting right at you.
Gwen said to do what I need.
Yeah, I'm just one person, but I'm one person who knows how to kick yo ass. And we ran off the cliff into a canyon.
It's mine.
End of the line, motherfucker.
All right, so now we're dealing with tough enemies. Hold on, why am I using my pistol? Why did automatically switch me to my pistol? Oh no. Oh my goodness. I'm dead. I'm dead right there.
Still got sand in my mouth.
Let's go. This is not even fair. Oh, my man got super speed.
Your motherfuckers are dead now.
I'm gonna hand Sergio your head.
This has to be a bug. There's no way.
That's right.
I'm shooting right in your face. Oh, you ain't grabbing me.
You're dead.
We got a Shredder over here. Someone called the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Cause I mean, this dude. Now can I take you down? Oh, works for me. What? Man, there's no way. No way. Am I gonna do what I think I'm gonna do? Yep.
Hey, Gwen. I followed the convoy. It stopped.
You did good.
Holy shit, a compliment.
Yeah. Stay here.
Newbie, get over here. Now!
Gwen says you were responsible for retrieving the hummingbird codex.
If that was something in the truck, then yes.
Impressive work.
I wouldn't have been able to do it without JR, sir.
Team player. I like that. There's someone I'd like you to meet. This is Dr. Antonio Espina. He's the chief curator for the Museum of Santo Aliso.
It's nice to meet you, sir.
The retrieval of these relics is no small feat. The museum is in Marshall's debt.
Just doing my job, sir.
Antonio's museum has a contract with Marshall, and he requested you to be in charge of security.
What?
Gwen's filled me in on your eccentricities, but the results speak for themselves.
Sir, it's my second day.
Sounds like someone wants to talk themselves out of a promotion.
No, I want the job. I'm just surprised.
Things change fast here at Marshall. So, can Antonio and I count on you or not?
Yes, sir.
All right, look at that. Second day got promoted. I mean, hey, if you got it like that, you got it like that. I'm just saying, you know, you got it, you got it. I know my roommate's pissed because she's part of the gang, but hey, why not? Why? Why I got my dukes up? And I leveled up, level 4. All right. Proximity mine. I have no idea what that is. Like a skill? It is a skill. Place a sticky mine that explodes when enemies are near it. Oh, that's really good. Right now I got smoke screen and stuff. Let's see. I want to use these. Smoke screen. Alright guys, thanks for tuning in for this episode. I appreciate you guys watching me. Like I said, I'm excited to get my new webcam so I can start showing my face more. I'll catch you guys later. Remember to hit that like and subscribe. Bye bye.